Willie and George Muse were black albino brothers born in Roanoke, Virginia in 1893. In 1899, they were kidnapped by sideshow agents and told their mother had died and they would never see her again. They were showcased as white Ecuadorian cannibals Eko and Iko. In the mid-1920s, the brothers toured with the Ringling Brothers Circus while visiting their hometown. Their mother found them and fought to free her sons 20 years after their disappearance.